How does this guy survive? Firstly, a big fat tail in which you can store lots of energy. Big eyes, so you can see at night. Okay, you ran straight into the vegetation. Oops. See, he's trying to bite.
The most interesting animal that I saw was the gecko because it felt soft.
The gecko with a different tail because some other animal grabbed his tail and then the tail grew further.
It's a regrown tail. Brand new tail. Something must have grabbed it, maybe a little snake or something. It's just defending itself, and it's not sore, but if I was a cricket, that would be a different matter. Sometimes it licks its eye to clean its eye. Beautiful, eh? All right, let's go.
Let's go.
We want to be free, exactly. Okay, guy. Bye-bye. There it is.